Hi guys, welcome to my channel. It's me, Prachi, and I'm going for Hamilton today. I wanted to go for so long, and this is going to be so exciting. I'll definitely show you my experience, and I'll let you know how I like it, and I'll see you in a bit. So guys, I'm really excited to go inside. You know, I've wanted to do this for so long. So guys, this is what it looks like on the inside. It's beautiful. So basically what happens is when you enter, so right now they're checking the COVID, checking your COVID pass, and then once, or the lateral flow test. And then once you enter, they're gonna check your bag, and it's gonna be like a proper scan. And then here there's a bar as well. So they're serving a few things. I can see like chocolates and like obviously drinks and a lot of things. It looks amazing. It's so pretty. The chandeliers are beautiful. It has a really nice vibe. I don't know how it's gonna be. I'm just so excited. The set looks beautiful. It's so massive and it's amazing. And this is what the seating looks like. So you have a lot of seats, and then upstairs as well. So it's pretty nice. And basically the seat, it cost me like £150 for this one, because it's like it's a good look. It's a good seat. That's what they say. But anyway, the view is pretty good. His head is wobbling a little bit, but otherwise it's nice. And I'm super excited. It's amazing. Beautiful. It's such a massive and beautiful set. Wow. So guys, it was an amazing experience. Like, it was pretty long. It was like three and a half hours, and there was like a 20 minutes break in between, but it was so nice. It was everything. The acting, oh my god, I just couldn't believe it. It was so powerful. The person who played Aaron Burr was honestly, I don't know how he was doing it. It was so long as well, and they had to act for such a long time and like remember so many dialogues. It was just so hard. Like I just can't believe how difficult it was, but it was amazing. Like, you have to come. You would love the effort, and you'll just have an amazing time. And it's such a great, it's just so nice. I cannot explain how nice it is, because I'm still trying to process all of that I saw, because it was amazing. So anyway, do come for this, and do like, share, and subscribe if you like my content, and I'll see you guys in a bit. Bye, take care.